workshops in the home, yeah. We do.
Good morning, guys. I'm at the 32nd annual Markham Home for the Holidays. I'm here with Ed from Lake House Carvings. You guys have such incredible things here. Between the charcuterie boards to like personalize. I don't know this game. I've never heard of this game before.
This is a cribbage board. So what we do is
a cribbage board.
So
it's a card game.
But no cribbage with no cribbage. So what I want to show is how we make the cribbage board. So starts out with a piece of wood like this.
Uh-huh.
Looks like that.
Beautiful.
And then you do a first cut on the machine, cuts it like this, the roughness, and then it goes to the smooth part. And then we do the finishing part and you end up with the cribbage board like that. And the design is that you throw your cards and pegs. So you never lose your cards. You always know where they are and you go to play the game. So it's all ready to go.
And so how did you get started this, Ed?
About 10 years ago, I went to a wood show with a buddy of mine, and we saw a CNC machine, which is a computerized router, and it cuts these things. Liked it, went home, talked to the family, and decided to get one, and we were self-taught, learned ourselves how to do all this.
It's incredible.
Your
work is so beautiful.
Thank you.
You can customize all
absolutely,
these things
customize.
As well,
right? We do a lot of these for weddings, anniversary parties, Christmas, and gifts, and a lot of them for that. Corporate logos. And speaking of corporate logos, I wanted to show you here that we did. For you.
Aww.
So we got that touch for you to have. So we did
Thank
the logo
you.
In there. So yeah, we can do any corporate logos
I need to
or anything.
Bring this
like
into
that.
The office.
Okay.
So we can all eat
you
office.
Do that. Okay, great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Don't
appreciate
it. Markham Home for the Holidays kicks off today and is happening all weekend long. More BT and we come back right after the break.